welcome to the Line of Sight. The NRC is set for a bigger ambit, this time the whole country. The contentious exercise, which left out over 19 lakh applicants in Assam, got a major push for the first time in the parliament by Home Minister Amit Shah.
NRC ki prakriya desh bhar mein hogi, us waqt Assam ke andar bhi ye NRC ki prakriya sabhavik roop se phir se ki jayegi. Aur isme maine phir se spasht kar deta hoon कि किसी भी धर्म के लोगों को कोई डरने की जरूरत नहीं है. ये सारे लोगों को एनआरसी के अंदर समाहित करने की व्यवस्था है ही है.
द नरेंद्र मोदी गवर्नमेंट फील्स दैट द सिटीजंस रजिस्ट्री इज क्रूशियल फॉर द सेक ऑफ नेशनल सिक्योरिटी. हाउएवर, शाह डिडंट स्पेल आउट हाउ द प्रोसेस विल बी रोल्ड आउट अक्रॉस द कंट्री. The implementation of the citizens registry in Assam was based on the agreement that one can be declared a foreigner if he or she can't prove their descendants entered the country before March 24, 1971. The opposition has branded this exercise a part of the BJP government's saffron politics to target and alienate the minority Muslim population. Last month, Bengaluru police arrested around 60 suspected illegal Bangladeshi immigrants, half of whom were women and children. Authorities have said that they will be deported to their native country, but they are silent on how and when. All is well in the valley, says Shah, but is this the whole truth? Contrary to the Home Minister's claim, the valley is still counting the loss it has incurred since the abrogation of Article 370. The Kashmir Chamber of Commerce Industry pegs the damage to the economy a whopping 10,000 crore rupees. Shah said a decision will be taken soon to restore internet services in Kashmir once the local administration is convinced and considers it fit. Experts say industries like tourism, information technology, hotels, horticulture and export are crippled due to the disruption in phone and internet services. However, Shah said that more than 93,000 landlines have been opened up and 59 lakh mobiles are working. This is unlikely to help the situation on the ground.
इंटरनेट जो माननीय गृह मंत्री ने बताया कि पड़ोसी देश माननीय 1947 से हमने कई जंगें उनके साथ लड़ी हैं और 30 साल से आतंकवाद चल रहा. हम भी चीफ मिनिस्टर एक दिन के लिए इंटरनेट बंद होता था, लेकिन 3.5 महीने के लिए इंटरनेट दुनिया में कभी बंद नहीं हुआ.
Contrary to the Home Minister's claim that the internet services has been snapped only for a day, reports from the valley suggest that it has been over 100 days since services have been disrupted. Before we conclude, the air quality is set to go from bad to worse in North India. Weak winds and clouds cover is set to choke Delhiites more the next 3 days. Air quality will remain very poor in several places including Ghaziabad, Varanasi, Panipat and Hisar. On that note, keep watching the Federal for more news and updates. Don't forget to subscribe our channel as well as follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram and LinkedIn.